The DJI FPV system is specially designed for drone racing, featuring a stunning HD display and low-latency video transmission. As you can see, there are four replaceable antennas on the DJI FPV goggles. The 2T4R antenna technology ensures omnidirectional signal receiving and communication. Ensure that the antennas are well tightened during installation. On the right side of the goggles, you will find the record button, back button, and 5D button. Toggle the 5D button to scroll through the menu. Press to confirm. Toggle up to go back. Toggle down to move to the next option. Toggle right to shift menu options right, and toggle left to shift menu options left. On the left side of the goggles, you will find the channel adjustment buttons and channel display. The channel display buttons show the frequency channel you are using, making it easier for other pilots to identify which channels are available. On the bottom of the goggles, you will find the IPD slider. You can adjust the interpupillary distance by moving the slider left or right. You can also purchase and install the DJI FPV goggles corrective lenses, according to your visual needs. On the right side of the goggles, you will find the link button, power port, and 3.5mm port. On the left side, you will find the micro SD card slot and a USB-C port. Next, let's have a look at the DJI FPV Remote Controller. The DJI FPV Remote Controller has a power button, a customizable C button, control sticks, as well as a SB switch and SC switch on the left and right side. Press and hold the C button until the LED indicator turns purple and blinks alternatively with the standard LED indicator. During this time, the remote controller is locked. This helps avoid unintentionally activating other components. You will find the record button, left dial, and SA switch on the left side, and the back button, right dial, and SD switch on the right side. To view or adjust settings, press the right dial to confirm, toggle right to move to the next menu option, and toggle left to go back. At the bottom of the remote controller, you will find the USB-C and simulator Ppm ports. On the back of the remote controller, you will find the battery compartment, the DJI FPV camera's 150 degrees ultra-wide lens offers a broad view, capable of meeting the demands of various racing scenarios. The air unit module has a micro SD card slot, LED indicator, link button, 3-in-1 port, MMCX antenna ports, and a USB-C port. Thank you for watching. Hit the like button if this tutorial was helpful. If you need any support with your DJI gear, feel free to contact us via Facebook Messenger by following the link in the description. Thank you for watching.